Boom, and here we go again. Uncharted, A Thief's End, final in the series of Uncharted. Let's get it. So, on the last one, we found out that Drake's brother, Sam, is actually in bed with Rafe from the beginning of the game. And, whoops. Okay,
Up
all three.
there. I
That's your
borrowed it from your
car.
shoreline friends.
You
Wow.
slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now
Hmm.
we just gotta
Go
figure
back.
out another way back up.
For sure. Yeah, so
Nate, boost me up this
Yeah.
ladder.
We just found out that your brother betrayed you. So Nate just got saved, and now we're gonna go save your brother, even though he doesn't technically deserve it. That's what's up. Holy monkey takes after you. All right, let's do it.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours long.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
If she could find it, certainly somebody else could find it. No?
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair
Huh.
bet.
That's impressive. Okay, so how are we going to do this now? Wonder if we can actually finish this in the next two episodes. Probably not. Depending on how long each of these chapters is. Where are we going? Oh, we're definitely going over here. Oops. Okay.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
What's up? Oh, okay. What's up? Oh, the triangle went away.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Oh, she just fully jumped in. Okay. Maybe if I boost? Nope.
It's too high. Let's find another way up.
How are we gonna do this now? Oh, okay. Oh, no. Back up here.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Nice. Funny because I didn't even see that. I just saw the triangle. I was like, alright, we're gonna hit that triangle.
Sorry.
Whoa.
Hey, do you think there's another way up?
Hopefully.
Hey, I see a path up here.
Okay. But how am I gonna do it? I mean, I
There's a
do
way
see
through
that.
over there.
Where,
Yep.
bro?
Hey, I found something. Hold
What'd you
on.
find?
Look
Oh,
out
perfect.
below.
Splash, death. Oh. Okay,
Thanks.
cool. Wow, who would have thought that would happen in the animations? That's pretty cool. Pull, 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 pull. Cool. Triangle? Okay. Did not expect that one. Awesome.
Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Love of your life. Whoa, fellas. Well, that's not good. That's really not good.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah.
Was that supposed to happen? Or did I just mess up?
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather. And who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
I mean, you might as well try, right? This dude didn't even think to try. Okay, so where are we going?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Wait, what? Oh. Gotcha. Okay. Nope. Going over here? Yes. Oh! That's such a Lara Croft thing. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Whoa! Good for her. Straight killing.
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it.
She's been training Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu with you.
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, that's the higher ground? Yes.
So this whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there.
This guy tapped into hydroelectric power.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Oh, rough life.
Their car.
So, let's get it back.
So, straight killing. Plus L2. What? Alright, whatever.
Whoop. Shit.
Oh no, got caught. Oops. There it is. All good. Oh, rough life. Rough life for him.
Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Excellent. And where are we going?
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Wait, upriver? Like here? That's probably not correct. Oh, like over here. Sweet. Awesome.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
This girl got shot too.
Hey, easy. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Careful.
Oh, looks like we're not being able to do that. Okay. Awesome. Cool. Sweet to have this vehicle. Made it so much easier. Would have been so impossible on foot. Could you imagine if it died though? That would suck. Ooh. Or no, it's okay. What are we gonna do? Did they see anything? Well, I think they make mention of something at least. Maybe it's here? Oh no. Okay, we gotta get that down and then... I'm assuming that's what they're gonna say. Kind of odd that they didn't have any, didn't talk about it. Oh. Got that winch.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out. Didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us though. All right, let's try something else.
No, it does. Because if you stop the water wheel, I can climb it. No? Is that how that works? Okay, we will figure this out. Oh, over here. Okay, got you. Okay, take that winch. Or are we gonna use it on all three? No. That made no sense.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. There we go.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, thanks. Like dies. It's like, should have stood clear.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Funny. Okay, now is where.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
Awesome. Hold that wheel steady, though.
Okay. Ready?
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call.
This is a crazy puzzle.
We did it!
Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Oh, what the heck? Man. Good.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
What
watch
the?
Out.
Stay down. You're
straight killing.
Let me see if I can flank them.
Flank them how? I just straight killing them with my easy mode. Where the hell are they? That's cool. Stand here as a bodyguard. Whoa, whoa. Oh, definitely gonna need a weapon. Definitely gonna need a weapon. Cool. Oh, biggest jump.
Oh, it's moving again.
Sit tight. Climb around and cover you.
Oh, they just wanted me to climb it. Because they built that whole section. They're just like, we need you to use it. Can't be that easy. So is this DLC like, was the DLC after or before the game? Because I mean, like it seemed like at the end of the DLC they knew each other. But they never really talked about that stuff in this game, you know? Oh.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on!
Women power.
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
Whoa.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, I guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
So how are we gonna cross these rapids, though? Oh, yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh, guess we can go down here, though. Oh, 25-point turn.
Here goes nothing.
It's no use. The current's too strong.
And drive around the side. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? I'm just gonna drive straight, blow down, something like that.
Whoa, hang on.
Right here. Oh no.
Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Think we got over there?
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
What? Oh, okay. I'm assuming she wants me to get out. From there, I can... Yeehaw. And then, boom.
Here we go.
Quite impressive.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one.
It's always blocked. Oh, okay, so we gotta jump to the other side. That's the trick. It's never that easy.
Seen that coming. And behind door number two?
It's like a flood of water. That's hilarious.
Looks like this one's clear.
Awesome.
Nice work.
Like monkey bat. Look at those bullet holes. Craziness. Okay, where are we going? Excellent.
Here we go. Ah, damn it. That was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Okay, how do you get the more speed, dog? Oh, got it. Going up here. Whoa. Okay. It's pretty sloppy. Okay, so we need to drive over here. Use these things as traction. Boom. And then just straight
down.
Watch
this. Hang on.
Awesome.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Do you go over here?
Hang on. And we're up.
Awesome.
What are the odds that elevator's working?
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Holy strength. You can put it on your shoulder? Yeah. Thanks to all those benches.
Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing.
There you go. Get him.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Truth.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Okay.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind? You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head.
Oh, rough life.
And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
Oh, she said that so longingly. Like, sad. Man didn't even apologize yet.
Here, give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused.
Drums.
There'll be time for this later.
Ooh.
Next stop, New Devon.
Oh. Okay. Listen to that, like, sad, longing music. It's craziness. I'm trying to make you cry or something. Perfect.
Sully.
It's back.
Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, where are we going? Here? Oh, here.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Oh, it's gonna break. I can tell.
Hang on tight.
Yeah.
Hold on!
Boy!
No, I hate bridges! Oh,
no! Okay.
Oh,
turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
So, what are we gonna do?
Brace yourself!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it!
Jump, friend.
Come on! Hey!
Oh, okay. Story of his life.
Waterfall. Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay!
Okay.
The tree is not okay!
Oh, okay. Story of his life. Oh, trying to swing, bro.
Gotcha. much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you.
Drums.
It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you.
Oh, you already lost her once.
I guess I was,
didn't want to
protect
myself.
You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Just keep moving.
Still no sorry.
Yeah.
This man doesn't apologize. Or did he apologize? Am I just making that up?
This way.
I just say he didn't apologize. Or it's this man knows that apologies don't matter.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
It's all about action. Okay, where are we going? Evidently, it's over there.
See an opening up there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Oh. Oh. Okay. What? How'd you do that? Did you jump it? Crazy NPC powers.
I'll buy your lonesome.
I'll just put that away.
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Making journals like his mom.
Sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Did they speak English back then? Like, what's
Here's
going on?
Another one.
No, no words on that one. Well, we're gonna use you as a jump.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Again, tetanus. Should have brought gloves. Still no gloves. Okay, where are we going?
More gibbets.
Well, this looks correct. Are those things gibbets? Is that what she was referring to?
Oh my god.
Okay. It's next level.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We're dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Okay, where are we at? Oh, yeah.
Just need your help for a sec.
Cool.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal.
Oh.
Excuse me.
Tetanus for sure. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Boom. Oh, wow. That's impressive.
Come on.
This man did not even help her.
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Ter, it's my job. She was an investigative reporter before.
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Uh-huh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Ooh.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Before I kill him.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Oh, lilies. Oh, lily pads. I mean. Okay. It's a little suggestive.
Your head. Oh. Someone had it in for this guy.
Sucks. Left a note too, holy.
Oh, another old note.
Man's just straight stealing notes. Okay. Oh.
Dragon. Oh. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
It's kind of cool.
Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see him.
I don't know if you guys know, but I'm on easy mode, so this is not going to be that hard.
Watch out!
Elena, get to cover!
Oops. Easy mode onage. Oh, you can roll? That was an accidental press. They lost us for that brief moment. Okay, where are the blank bullets? Okay. Not cool, friend.
Sniper!
Damn.
Short talk.
Okay, that didn't work. Just gonna go with that's probably not gonna work.
You can't win! Hey, we got them!
Okay.
Crap.
Sucks, friend. Don't mind if I do. Oh.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Okay. Where are we going? Obviously not there. Probably have to go up and in.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Didn't even expect that. You find a meditating monk in here? I feel like I have to jump in. Okay. Base. Can I climb this? Nope. She gonna say something? Is that where we jumped in? Oh. Yes, it was. No. What? Yes, that's where we jumped in. Darn. Okay. So we jumped in here. Can I, like... What can I do? Jump? Alright, well... What we do know is there's something over here. But then what's... Oh, straight? No. What the... Oh, that was lucky. Perfect.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
Full-on army.
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
What? You can climb through everything else, but you can't climb through that.
Look. Something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt.
Fully hung herself.
Adam Baldrige.
They were both founders?
Oh, they killed each other. Because they're pirates. They stopped believing in one another. Is that what it is?
refreshing.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, got it. No, no. I don't know if Elena can jump this rope. Her rope game jumping game. Her rope jumping game is not strong. Push.
Look out below.
Nice one. Okay, so what's gonna happen there? Okay, so what did that do? Is it in case I fall? Or was I supposed to go there? Okay, let's say I'm supposed to go there. Oh, I see. Got it.
Come to Papa.
So we can move it where? Here?
If you put the box here, we can climb up.
Oh, cool. Thanks for letting me know. I think that's okay.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already.
Shouldn't say balls. It would have been a too obvious joke. Okay, let's get that L1 ready, son.
No, no, no.
Get that L1 ready. No. Oh, no L1. Never mind.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Obviously can't go there. I think I see an opening.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
This is crazy. Look at this. They went off in the last game. Yeah, the environments are super nuts. Again, I keep alluding to it, Last of Us. That's for sure why it's like this. Oh, what's that? Accessible?
Oh, what's this?
Another letter. Hmm.
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Yeah, did they just backstab each other?
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
So that is what happened. They just... they went all cray-cray because they're pirates. And jealous and stuff.
Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
That's not gonna work, then.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Okay, but how are we gonna access this, friend? Wait a minute. Bad move. Alright, so I'm gonna go down.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Awesome.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Let me just... yes.
Swallow some water.
There we go. Oops.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you. This should work. All right, stand clear!
Great.
Made a lot of noise. How does Shoreline not hear them, you know? Or how does Shoreline not, like, radio over and then everyone else comes to, like, take them out, you know?
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Continuity error.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Wait.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate.
Did he poison them?
Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia.
Oh no.
What the hell happened here?
Greed.
I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Not likely.
Suicide cult.
Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
Ooh.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
So these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
Wow. Sucks to suck.
Some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
What is? Why do you look so sad?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, we finally said it. I'm sorry. Told you. That's all you need to say, bro.
It's okay.
All you need to say.
So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
You'll never give this up. She saw the desire in his heart. This be a good picture.
Yeah.
Yes.
For posterity.
Huh. That's good. Honor among thieves. Why are you walking so slow, bro?
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
So man finally said it.
Be careful.
Oops. Oh, come on.
I'm okay.
Why are you gonna make it so hard?
I'll meet you up top.
Nothing's ever easy. It's the real truth.
Hey.
Oh.
Hi.
Beat you. Okay. Where are we going? Oh, over here.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
What were you saying, Elena? Nothing.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Whoa.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
Oh, they're here.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
It's the Beauty and the Beast, clock. Oh, we're preparing for war, son.
Hello. Hey, here we go.
Where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
No. No pirate ghosts, son. Wow, nice manor. Straight gold. Yeah, that's impressive. Okay, but where are we gonna go now? Do we jump? We jump. Oh, okay, we do jump. I really didn't expect that. Wait, what the?
Hey, come on over.
Where are you? Okay, cool. Oh, come on. All right, cool.
Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
How strong are you, bro? Two. One more. Three. Whoa.
Oh, shit! Shoreline!
That's pretty close. All right, friends. Oh, I'm out. Easy mode onage. Oh, nice punch. Where'd they come from? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, oh whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. It's a lot harder than we thought. Okay. Do it again. Stay at the high ground. Here's those in a limit to easy. They're like, yeah, we'll let you make it easy. But not that easy. What the hell? Whoa, 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 whoa. Where you at, friend? Wait, the last one?
You alright?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. Alright, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Oh, we'll get there. We'll get there.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Whoa. 27th time's the charm. Oh, hello, friend.
Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter.
From Thomas,
signed
too.
Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise... we must endeavor to preserve its riches.
Wow.
The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Keep that for my records.
Let's go find that passage.
Okay.
There's no more footprints. They end
my
here.
Sword.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
I feel like it's on the... Oh,
maybe
okay.
This is a switch. No.
I feel like it's gotta be the globe. We'll see.
I wonder if... Nope.
Oh.
This could be. But it isn't.
Funny.
Here we go. Damn it.
I feel like it's the globe, but oh, maybe it's not. Maybe it's something up here. Let's see. Or not. Oh, maybe this.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Oh, for sure. See?
Whoa.
I think they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Slick,
so the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore.
I think therefore I am.
There we go.
Careful, Nate.
Okay. Let's hope it doesn't
hit watch your head.
Come down. That would suck.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Just in case. I wonder where this goes.
Oh,
crap.
Shut out for life,
guess
son.
We're gonna find out.
This place doesn't
19.
Look very stable.
Yeah.
Okay. I think that's where we'll end it for today. We're right on the tails. I believe it said online there's like 22 chapters, so we gotta be right at the end. I mean, it's looking pretty right at the end. So, it's looking pretty right at the end. So yeah, we'll pick this up next time, see what's what, see if we find Avery and get rich or die trying. Stay hungry, stay rich, take it easy.